Hi, Sonakshi.
Hi.
Ladies and gentlemen, Sonakshi Sinha from Vera Moda.
Thank you.
You look gorgeous.
Thank you.
Everybody wants to know what the experience was like associating with Vera Moda for the first time. 10 years of Vera Moda in India and this gorgeous look that you have put together for us.
It was amazing, and I'd only like to say that I am also a contributor to Vera Moda celebrating 10 years in India because I love the brand and I've been wearing it for so long. So being part of their 10th year celebrations is awesome, honestly, and I had a really good time walking on the ramp because I'm so comfortable in what I'm wearing. It's completely my style. मुझे ऐसे लग रहा है कि मैं खुद घर से तैयार होके आई हूँ पार्टी में जाने के लिए, नॉट टू वॉक.
क्वेश्चंस मीडिया?
यस यस. वही तो बोला मैंने.
जो हमने देखा
बहुत अच्छा. जी जी, बहुत अच्छी ऑडियंस, बहुत रिस्पॉन्सिव थी. एंड मुझे तो आप कोई भी स्टेज पे डाल दो तो मुझे बहुत मज़ा आता है. इट्स माय मोस्ट फेवरेट पार्ट ऑफ बीइंग एन एक्टर इज टू परफॉर्म ऑन स्टेज, टू वॉक ऑन द रैंप, टू बी जस्ट इन फ्रंट ऑफ अ लाइव ऑडियंस, जो आज भी था. And I thoroughly enjoyed it. वो naturally आते हैं, मुझ में इनबिल्ट है, prepare नहीं करना पड़ता. जी, as you can see, मैंने आज I've come for the 10th anniversary celebration of Vera Moda, so I'm head to toe dressed in Vera Moda. बहुत ही comfortable clothing है उनकी. style sensibilities मेरी style sensibility से बहुत मिलती जुलती है. they are sophisticated, classy, cool, young, fresh, you know. और ऐसे कपड़े मैं पहनना पसंद करती हूँ. एंड लाइक आई सेड, आई एम सो कंफर्टेबल इन व्हाट आई एम वेयरिंग कि वो कॉन्फिडेंस चलते वक्त भी शायद नज़र आया होगा.
गिल्टी
ऑफ ट्राइंग, आई डोंट फील गिल्टी. आई बिलीव इन एक्सपेरिमेंटिंग और हर चीज़ एक बार ट्राई तो करनी चाहिए लाइफ में. अगर नहीं अच्छी लगी तो ठीक है, आपको यू लर्न फ्रॉम योर मिस्टेक्स एंड मूव ऑन एंड नेवर डू इट अगेन, बट यू शुड ट्राई एवरीथिंग. या बट अनफॉर्चुनेटली वी वर वॉकिंग फॉर डिफरेंट ब्रांड्स सो वी कुडंट, बट वी हैड लॉट्स ऑफ फन बैक स्टेज बिफोर वी वेंट ऑन द स्टेज एंड वी कॉट अप. आई हैवंट मेट हिम इन द लॉन्गेस्ट टाइम एंड इट वाज अ लॉट ऑफ फन.
एंड
वी वर कंपीटिंग विद, व्हाई यू आस्किंग मी, आस्क हिम. नो, अच्छा, एंड यू थिंक आई विल आंसर ऑन हिज बिहाफ फॉर यू.
आपकी मॉम भी ऑडियंस
में बैठी हैं जी, तो उनको कैसा लगा अभी? मैं देख रहा
बहुत अच्छा.
ऑफकोर्स,
यस यस, ऑफकोर्स शी प्लेज अ वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट पार्ट इन द थिंग्स दैट आई डू, द स्टफ दैट आई चूज टू वेयर ऑल्सो. उन्हें भी शौक है, वो भी हुआ करती थी एक्ट्रेस एंड बहुत अर्ली ऑन इन अ करियर शी लेफ्ट इट. तो आज उन्हें बहुत खुशी महसूस होती है जब वो मुझे देखती है ऐसे. एंड सो इफ यू नोटिस, शी इज़ देयर फॉर ऑलमोस्ट ऑल माई फैशन शोज. शी लाइक्स टू सी मी परफॉर्म लाइव ऑन स्टेज. सो शी केम एंड गेव मी द बिगेस्ट हग एंड किस एंड शी इज वेरी हैप्पी.
वन लास्ट क्वेश्चन एंड देन
जी.
यस,
आपसे बिना बात किए मैं जाऊंगी नहीं यहाँ से.
गुड इवनिंग,
आई एम वेरी हैप्पी. ये हुई ना काम की बात. यस यस, आई एम वेरी हैप्पी. आज इन फैक्ट इट्स जस्ट अ हैप्पी एटमोसफियर जो रिस्पॉन्स फिल्म को मिली है, बहुत ही पॉजिटिव रही है और आई एम सुपर हैप्पी.
एंड
योर ब्रदर, आई लाइक
सुमित. ओनली
फिल्म.
यस, बट लास्ट टाइम ऑल्सो यू आस्क मी सेम थिंग. हाँ, ओके. ट्रेलर पलटन की भी रिलीज़ हुई है, बहुत खुशी का माहौल घर पे भी है. टू वेरी बिग रिलीज इज कमिंग अप फॉर बोथ ऑफ अस एंड वी आर बोथ वेरी हैप्पी फॉर ईच अदर एंड वेरी प्राउड ऑफ ईच अदर.
थैंक यू सो मच.
थैंक यू.
थैंक यू सो मच.
ऑफकोर्स आई विल. यस आई विल. आई विल. यस, लेफ्ट राइट एंड सेंटर आई विल वेट फॉर.
आज उन्हें रेज मिलेगा.
थैंक यू. आज
थैंक यू सो मच. प्लेजर टू हैव यू हियर. रियली नाइस.
इट वाज अ लॉट ऑफ फन एक्चुअली. थैंक यू.
I hope you enjoy it.
Can I show you my picture together?
Yeah, come.
Thank you.
You want me to say?
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
Ma'am,
you
are
back
here.
I just met your mom.
Yeah,
it's very nice to have you. Thank you.
Good evening to everyone here today, and I have to thank the only team for calling me on such a special occasion to work for them. 10 years in India. I remember the first time I went to the Only stores, I'm sure it was 10 years ago, and I was super excited to have a brand like Only, a European brand in our country. So finally you could shop here and you didn't have to wait to go abroad. And you know, just coming here today and being their showstopper is such a huge moment for me. So thank you really to the team of Only. It's such a wonderful brand.
Floor open to questions.
So actually, जब भी मैंने walk किया है, कभी मैंने rehearsal नहीं की है. लेकिन आज क्योंकि stage बहुत interesting था, उन्होंने कहा come down and let's you know do a little rehearsal. तो जो उन्होंने मुझे rehearsal पे कहा था, just go like one cool chick in this biker jacket and walk, वही मेरे दिमाग में था. So I literally just kept playing this track that the choreographer kept telling me, and I just had fun. The crowd was so cool, and the clothes are really cool. I love denims, and I'm wearing a denim on denim look today. And मुझे मैं अपने you know on my own also in my own regular day to day life I wear a lot of denim. So yeah, I just felt like it was just me in something that I like wearing. So it was a cool, fun walk. Sorry, huh?
Trend that I'm guilty about?
Honestly, I don't follow trends, so I can't really think of one that comes to mind. Yeah, I've never tried a trend only. I mean, I wear something that I like. I've never followed anything.
Kiara, good evening to you.
Good evening. How are you, Samir?
Thank you so much. Kiara, you are making very impactful in presence in film industry and in the web series also.
Thank you.
And now in the fashion industry also.
Yeah, if you're saying then I must be, because you are quite up to date.
So
yeah.
It's a conscious decision to make yourself explore all the horizons.
Honestly, I've enjoyed, you know, dressing up and, you know, been involved in what I'm wearing ever since I was a young girl, before I even became an actor. I've always enjoyed dressing up and like putting looks together, and I feel it's just fun. It's just part of my personality. So I've never, it's not a conscious effort ki abhi main actress hu, toh matlab I better, you know, be proper, think of what I'm wearing. Haan, thoda pressure aap log waise dalte hai hum par, but I think initially tha wo airport look ka bade yaar aaj kya pehnu, but now I repeat my jeans, I have my fun, and if you like it, you like it. And I think even hamara jo the audience, like when I read a couple of social media comments, I think even they don't want to see the runway on the at the airport. You know, everyone's like, yeah, like be in your track pants and be comfortable. So we're all at the end of the day normal human beings who, yeah. I don't know if I've arrived, but I feel very grateful for the kind of work that I'm getting, and I feel very, very humbled when I get all the love from y'all, from the audience. I mean, isi ke liye to, you know, we're working hard. And I just really want to work harder and do more work and entertain y'all and make y'all proud, especially for people who put in so much faith in me. So really dil se thank you.
Last
one, Kiara, there have been so many rumors about you and Siddharth. Please, if you want to clarify it, he's been blushing when you mentioned your name as well. Thank you.
Honestly, whenever I'm in a relationship, I will share it with the media if I feel, you know, I want to. But right now, my focus is on my career and on work, and I think that's how it should be. So I'm in a relationship with my job right now, and I'm loving this relationship.
Yeah, that would be all.
Done. We're done.
Okay, let him do the last question. I want to answer, so I'm running from this.
You're doing I take the question from my colleagues. You met Ranveer?
I met Ranveer backstage.
Had the desire to walk on the ramp with him, like probably got a chance to play over there?
I'd love to work with Ranveer in a movie. I hope someday we do work together. But he's got such great energy and he's such a cool, you know, a cool person that I think today for the audience, I think they must have had a lot of fun because there were a lot of different personalities walking for different brands that we represent. So it was a fun day, all in all.
Thank you guys.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Very handsome, Jim sir.
Ab toh ho gaya.
Jim, we all want to know what it was like to be the selected home man today.
Felt good. What did it look like?
tell us what it's like to be associated with the brand. How does it resonate with you? Your experience.
Frankly, I'm better at doing things than talking about things. So if you like my walk, then you know how I feel about the whole thing. I think the suit is beautiful. I'm enjoying wearing it. It's a bit hot. But it's beautiful and subtle and pretty, and I think I look quite dapper, frankly.
Well, we agree. I'm sure these guys have a lot of questions for you, though.
Either it's a prashna.
Floor open for questions right there now.
Luckily, no questions. So
We have been comfortable while walking on the ramp. Is there any experience before?
Did I look uncomfortable?
Yeah, I'm asking you.
Yeah, I'm very comfortable. I think it's fun.
What was the first thing?
I have walked before, once for Khanijo and one for Anuj Bhutani.
What was the first thing comes on your mind while walking on the
road? I just listen to the music and then I hear the audience and then I feel what it's like to be in front of so many people again. And because I'm theatrically trained, to me it's totally normal.
What next?
Made in Heaven is a web series that XL is producing along with Tiger Baby. And then this year I did two English films actually. One is by Michael Winterbottom that is premiering at the Toronto International Film Festival in September. One is a film that was shot in Dubai called Beneath a Sea of Lights. It was a beautiful script. I don't know how the film has turned out. I'm not on the edit, sadly. But I'm really looking forward to it. The actor in the film, the other actor, is this guy named Barkhad Abdi, who is the Somalian pirate in Captain Phillips. I think he's a very good actor. So I'm really looking forward to how that film turns out.
Had the chance to meet Ranveer Singh tonight?
Of course, yeah.
How was it?
It's good, it's great. It's Ranveer, what's there not to like?
Any other goal? Because you look so in your element walking for Selected and you look, like you said, a very much a dapper gentleman. Could we have a little bit of the pop that you did on
what
the stage?
Pop?
The dance step.
That is only for a crowd of like screaming people. So if all of these people are ready to like cheer and scream,
Yes,
I'll do it. But I'll have to hear it from them, not from you.
Okay, the guys, come on, let's give him a cheer. Woo!
Thank you guys.
Such a wonderful speaking to you.
Thank you. Hi.
Hi.
Ladies and gentlemen, Shah. Shikha Dosanjh. Shikha, tell us what it was like to, you look gorgeous on stage.
Thank you very much.
What was like to represent Juno Rose, a brand that celebrates fashion for curvaceous women around this country?
You've said it all. No, I really like the collection, and this was the first time I was walking the ramp, so it was really special for me, and it was really exciting, and it was a lot of fun. I really like the collection. I think it's very trendy and fashionable, and it accentuates the curvaceous and voluptuous body really well, so that's always a win for me.
Floor open for questions, if any.
No?
Good evening.
Hi, how are you?
Shikha, you saw the show. Were there anyone to cheer you up for the show tonight?
Yes, I met Kiara, I met Jim, I met Sonakshi as well, and my entire team, the wonderful people backstage. Everybody was just like, yeah, have fun. And it was really lovely that Zareer was singing while we were walking, and Zareer is a very old friend of mine from college, so it was extra special for me.
What was the one thing comes on your mind while walking on the
line? It's actually a lot of music. I really like the song that I was walking on, so I was just having fun. And just like smile.
Nervous or excited?
It's always nerve-wracking to step up on stage, but it's the good kind of excited while I'm nervous. So I had a lot of fun.
One train you always guilty about.
Sorry? One trend that I'm guilty about. I'm never guilty about wearing anything that I wear. I love everything that I wear. I dress so that I experiment a lot. I like to wear different kinds of clothes. So I don't think I'm guilty about anything. I really like experimenting, and I really like having fun with my wardrobe, so I go crazy.
Shikha, hi.
Hi.
After the massive success of Giri Giri, what are you looking forward to right now?
With everyone. You can't ask an actor that. I want to work with everyone. Tell them from your lips to the universe's ear. Please. Tell everybody. I want to work with everybody. I'm really looking forward to working with some great and collaborating with some great artists. And I'll let you know.
Massive success that how a female-oriented film has done so well in India.
About time. And I'm super duper excited. I mean, it's really heartwarming to see the response that it's gotten and the love that it's received. It's really heartwarming, and it's about time.
Last question.
Could you tell us something about the brand which you are associated with?
So it's Juno Rose. They make these really, so this season, the collection that's there, it's really trendy, it's really functional, it's very feminine. And as I said earlier, I think it's, the entire line is made for curvaceous women and how to accentuate their bodies, their beautiful bodies. And it's a fun collection. And so go online and get a bite.
Thank you, Shikha.
Thank you. Bye, guys.
Could you stop for a photo picture?
Sure.
Yeah?
Comfortable.
Thank you, yes.
Tell us a little bit about associating with Only & Sons and sporting this look that you are.
Of course, it was one of the great feelings for me because that was the first time I'm actually walking as a showstopper, so it was a great experience for me. And you know, Only & Sons, I think it was more of youth and fresh and, you know, laid back but more trend. So I was more comfortable in the clothing because that's me in casual life. So it became very easier for me to just carry the stage. And since I've been a performer always, being a dancer, I love the stage. Those feels, that's my thing, so yeah.
Floor open for questions.
And Priyank, happy first time I have koi bhi kaam karte
like fashion show ke liye baat kar rahe hain. Haan ji.
Kya
excited hote hain ya nervous hote hain aap? If मैं फैशन शो की बात करूँ तो स्टेज हमें, हम आर्टिस्ट हैं, मैं डांसर रहा हूँ एक बहुत टाइम पे, कोरियोग्राफर रहा हूँ, तो स्टेज जैसे ही आते तो नर्वस तो नहीं, एक्साइटेड मैं ज़रूर बोलूँगा, बिकॉज यू नो दिस सो मच टू डिलीवर जो हम नॉर्मल लाइफ में नहीं दे सकते बींग एन आर्टिस्ट. सो दैट क्राफ्ट, इट वॉज माई टाइम टू शो समथिंग व्हाट आई एम. सो यू नो जब जैसे ही स्टेज आते तो इट्स जस्ट द अनदर वर्ल्ड वी गो टू. सो मोर ऑफ एक्साइटमेंट. In the audience, actually, one of my very good friends, Anubhav, came. My team was there, Deepna was there, and my best friends were there. And you know, so I think nothing is better than that. All logo bulaya koi aaya nahi because they are not in town, unfortunately. But I was glad that these people, my friends, were there with me. So I was really happy with that.
Please allow me to ask you, like, aapka jo group hai, pura fashionable ho gaya hai, chahe woh
Hina ho. Yeah, that's so true, actually.
Hina?
That's so true. Okay.
साजिश करके पूरा
नहीं यार, हमने साजिश नहीं करी, मैं ऐसा नहीं बोलूंगा कि हमने साजिश करी है. बट यस, हिना हैज बीन एन स्टाइल आइकॉन फॉर लास्ट ईयर एंड दिस ईयर अगेन शी इज कंटिन्यूइंग द सेम थिंग. बट इट्स ऑलवेज गुड यू नो टू सी पीपल यू नो वॉकिंग अपॉन द फैशन स्टेटमेंट्स, ऑन द स्टाइल स्टेटमेंट्स, एंड आई फील इट्स वेरी फ्रेश. इट मेक्स यू लुक गुड, दैट कॉन्फिडेंस, द वे यू कैरी. सो इट्स ऑलवेज अ वे ऑफ सीइंग द लाइफ एवरी डे. यू वेक अप इन द मॉर्निंग. सो आई थिंक फैशन मेक्स इट वन ऑफ द बेस्ट you know things in the entire day. So yes, yeah. Actually ye bahut different attire tha nahi you know because it was actually one of the ideas I was thinking to carry the shirt over here thoda sa you know it becomes more youth. So that's what I was wanting to you know convey through my fashion statement. So I was quite comfortable with this. Keep carrying it also. So yeah.
Any update you get from the
Khatro ke Khiladi? I think he's doing pretty well over there. So I hope you know he just wins the show and just comes. So nothing. I'm not saying anything on that. I'm just playing. Yeah, yeah. Please. Health, I think he was not doing so well health-wise abhi thode din pehle, but I think he's fine now. He's doing really well in the show and I wish all the best to him. So yeah.
The fashion ki baat ki to Hina Khan bhi yeah. Salty physically kar rahi hai Komalika ka role.
Really? I think abhi you should talk to her only about this
but
thing because I'm actually not aware of what is happening. Professionally, I don't know what is happening because we don't discuss much about the profession, but personally, yes, I know a lot about Hina, so that's what it is. I don't want to say about Kasauli. Yeah.
Aap log discuss karte hain fashion between you and
of course, you know it's always good to upgrade. Of course hum bilkul karte hain sir jab bhi fashion ki bari aati hai because you know upgrade karna sath sath urban scenarios and the fashion is getting very urban these days. So it's always better. So mixing like knowing from the 90s to 70s to 80s that knowledge is very important. और आगे क्या होने वाला है 10 साल वो कुछ मिक्स मैच करके हम कुछ कभी कभी कोशिश भी करते हैं तुम्हारे सामने ले सबके सामने ले. सो या वी डेफिनेटली डिस्कस फैशन्स अ लॉट ऑफ टाइम.
हिना इज ब्रेकिंग द नेट विद हर पिक्चर्स.
ऑफ कोर्स शी इज आई थिंक शी इज बीन ब्रेकिंग द रेकॉर्ड्स सिंस लास्ट बिग बॉस सीजन बिकॉज ऑफ वेयरिंग 105 नाइट सूट्स एंड यू नो दैट्स वन ऑफ द रेकॉर्ड्स. आई थिंक दैट्स हु डज दैट. मैं सोचता हूँ इस सीजन को ये आएगा तो 105 से ज़्यादा क्या कि एक रोज़ कोई दो बारी कपड़े पहनने वाले हैं दिन में. सो दैट द रेकॉर्ड्स कैन बी लाइक 210. सो यू नो दैट्स हाउ इट इज. सो शी इज बीन सेटिंग दैट.
प्रियंका फ्रॉम अ रियलिटी शो टू अ टीवी शो टू अ म्यूजिक वीडियो दैट्स रियली पॉपुलर हैज बीन योर जर्नी इज अ रोलर कोस्टर राइट.
हां यू नो जस्ट जस्ट मेड मी यू जस्ट कैलकुलेटेड माय एंटायर जर्नी एंड मुझे सारे के सारे चिल्स आ गए. सो एग्जैक्टली दैट्स व्हाट आई फील यू नो इट जस्ट हैज हैपेंड सो क्विकली फॉर मी. And it has been a great journey for me and I hope it just continues. So that's what I just wanted to tell
you. Any projects that you would like to tease about?
And we have just started shooting for Punch Beat, so you guys should look up to it. So
that's all.
That's
thank you.
Thank
so
you guys.
Much.
Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you so much. Yeah.
Thank you.